Globe, Camilla Parker Bowles collapses as Prince Charles declares conflict in $350 million divorce. Picture, Camilla Parker Bowles just never learns, does she? She declared an emotional type of warfare on Kate Middleton years ago and seems to have extended her special onslaught of torture to other members of the royal family as well. Frankly, it was only a matter of time before people were going to swing back and knock Camilla back into the doghouse where she belongs. According to the October 14th print edition of Globe magazine, Camilla went a little too far when she threw herself a divorce party a few weeks ago. Prince Charles' wife decided to party with about 20 of her closest friends aboard a yacht and was even photographed topless, not something anyone really wants to see, right? Eventually she had to come home and good old dependable Charles wasn't exactly waiting for her with a smile. Instead he threatened to completely destroy her in the $350 million divorce war that she has started. Of course he can crush Camilla like the cockroach that she is, and when he is finished with her no one will really care either. Camilla should be much more careful with her threats towards the royal family, or else she might just find herself in a situation like Charles' first wife, Princess Diana, did. Do you think that President Obama might have an image problem these days? Well, apparently Globe magazine has done their research and it seems that Michelle has actually been pulling the strings, and the end result was inactivity after initially threatening Syria. I don't think anyone wanted to be involved in another war, but making statements about the absolute need to take action and then not following through with anything could cost Obama in the court of public opinion for years to come. There is nothing worse than when a celeb undergoes plastic surgery and comes out looking like a disfigured mess. Leave it to Globe to round up some of the worst cases in recent years. Connie Francis, Mickey Rourke, Dolly Parton, Melanie Griffith, and Barry Manilow make the issue with details of how their cosmetic procedures left them looking horrible. Globe brings us original stories this week that you won't find anywhere else on newsstands, so grab your October 14th print edition now. With the inside story on the divorce battle between Charles and Camilla, I know there will be some fine articles in store for me. As we see each week, Globe bravely tackles issues that are on everyone's mind, but rarely touched upon by other news magazines. Once again, I know that my weekend will be made more entertaining and informative.